Welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. One little thing I want to share with you, just so, before we get going. Make sure that when you transition out of one of these nodes, do not have a summoned creature. I don't know if it was that or me scrolling a little bit too much, but, yeah, the game choked on it and died, so, you know. And I wasn't really doing it. Well, it's been a few days, so. But, just a word of warning. At least that's the way it seemed. Because I wasn't really scrolling. And everybody had pretty much stopped moving, so more things to worry about. I think my bear's almost dead, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that's fine. So, next we're going to, what? Air node? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. It's not really going to be that bad, so.
Yes.
Yeah. Although, I do need to rest. 4 days until healed. No, it's not.
Yes.
1 day is fine. 4, not so much. Especially here. That would just take forever. No, Furnox, stop. Still 4 days. Come on.
I will attempt it.
Oh, it's probably mostly for Luke's well-being.
Yes.
Help Furnock a little bit. Should have done this off camera, I know.
Yes.
Or at least not recording. So, little side note of my personal life, just because it's one of those things. Usually at work, I am completely, you know, that they don't care if I work overtime. They really don't.
Yes.
But, not so much today. Yeah, no overtime, which makes me sad.
Okay.
Are you guys the ones that split? I don't remember. Yeah, because my big boss is like, usually I don't care how much you work. You know, if you're here, I know something's getting done. But, yeah, he's like, I have no say in this matter, so, Well, that's fine. It happens. And hey, you know, I got out of work early. Which is usually the complete opposite of what it usually is. Bear, could you kill it? Thank you. I don't know. Just one of the giants, really? You're in a bad place, sir. I was expecting a little more of that. Actually, can I kill you? Badly injured?
Right.
Can I kill you with magic missiles? Apparently not. I shouldn't really show the rest of this. And didn't I say earlier not to rest here? I think I did. Good job, Bear.
Right away.
But yeah, 2 more nodes and then I can finish the game. Well,
yes.
I need to double check to see what I need to complete the game. Because I know I have them all. I have a few other things that I needed. And the rest of it shouldn't be too bad. And thank you, sir, for injuring my bear. Still kind of upset about losing Scather. I know, that was a few parts ago, RPG. You should be over it by now, but I'm really not. Yeah, because I need more money. Anyway, I think I will meet you back. I need to change that out. I don't need that anymore. All those resist energy. Not really. Anyway, yeah, wasting 4 minutes. Let's actually rest off screen. Oh, that... I say I'm cutting away, and then it's like, oh, yeah, we're done. Thanks, game. Oh, boy. Yeah, let's do the air node. I was contemplating the fire node, but the fire node, the area isn't as hard as the water one, as far as I remember. But the guardian of the area is a whole lot of bit stronger.
Right.
And to be honest,
it's so windy here.
I can probably beat this area in this part. Anyway, give me a minute. Sorry about that. Decided, you know, it's time to get out of the work clothes. And just one of those things. But I guess, let's take a look around the air node. As memory serves, this is the easiest one. I don't remember anything too bad in this place other than, you know, random air elementals who don't seem to want to attack me. Really? That's strange. I'm kind of confused. And this one hasn't joined in? Probably damage reduction. Oh, yes. And also, if you were just paying attention to the background a little bit instead of reading this, I saw it out of the corner of my eye. The swirly patterns go by for a while, and then they reset, and it's very awkward.
Yes.
Yeah, not really a fan of that. But, things happen. Yeah, I'm not worried about these. Actually, at this point, I'm not too worried about anything. I'm not getting experience from these guys.
By the gold's will.
No? Doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Yeah, that I'm getting nothing from this.
By the gold's will.
Really? 38 is pretty much nothing, to be honest, but that's 38 more points than I expected. Probably the entrance to the Earth node. I mean, that's the brown looking, well, there's fire looking too. The red. Is there anything? Hello! Oh, let's save. So I can recruit him and see what he looks like, and then, you know, decide, oh, I don't want this guy after all.
Alas, a new face to join us in our endless wanderings. But we wonder, friend or foe?
As long as you don't interfere with me, then I am no foe.
Then all is well. Friends are not easy to come by in these partial planes of elemental existence. We are called Ashrim, formerly High Priest of the Air Temple. Tis a pleasure to meet you.
So, he's crazy, as we can see from the picture, and he is evil. As we can tell from what he just told us, and there goes the background again.
We were betrayed by our disloyal scum of a brother, Alrim of the Fire Temple. He sacrificed us to the nodes and left us for dead. But we do not die so easily.
Now, why don't you return?
We cannot escape from this place. We see the gates beyond the demons, but we cannot overcome them. So we wander the nodes, awaiting the day when we can repay our brother for this treachery.
Yeah, you gotta remember that. They can wander between the node, but they can't get back unless they beat a guardian. Which, yes. Yeah, he's already dead.
This does not displease us. We wish we could have been there to see him fall, or that he could have seen our face one last time. But he will learn of our absence from the Abyss upon his arrival there, if he has not already done so.
And background reset again. I'm sorry.
So we meet again. Perhaps we are more resourceful than meets the eye. Perhaps you should trust us.
Perhaps. Good luck to you. So Lily won't even recruit him.
So we meet again.
I will go now. However, you are evil.
We were hoping to avoid trouble.
And my paladin refuses to let evil live.
Our suffering is at an end. At once.
Red chainmail would no. Wow. Wow. Garbage much?
I think some well-deserved rest is
yeah,
good.
Quiet. I'll give it to Stumpy. Yeah. Thanks for the small bit of loot. He was the leader of the Air Temple. Who did I murder that was the Air Temple? Kelno? Was that him? Hmm. I would have expected at least a little something on him. Not, you know, a red chain shirt. You know, at least maybe like a plus one something. I mean, maybe not something that my characters would get excited about, but at least something. But the world is a better place. He can't escape here and continue doing evil things. If you want to know how this area is set up, it's very, very simple. Think of an octopus. And where we came in is the head, is the main body, and we're just running down the arms. That's pretty much the best way to think about it. The fire node. No need to go there. There's really not many enemies here either. And most of them are kind of a joke. Why did I do the hardest one first? I mean, okay, we're at the point that me telling you that the gems all summon the demon that I kill initially. We're at that point where that is not a spoiler. I mean, we've done it a couple of times already. What I should have done is either probably this one. This is probably the easiest one overall. And then done the Earth one, and then use those two summons to beat the Hezru. That would have been smart, though. And we don't do things that way on this channel. Oh no, definitely not. Well, you know what? Oh, bad RPG. What's the fun in doing everything the safe and easy way? Wow, laggy much? Can I even? Oh, nice. I can. I can actually make it by you. It near death at 10 HP. Well, I was just going to fireball you, but don't see a point anymore. Just skip your turn, buddy. There's no reason for you to do anything. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I don't need to fireball. Kind of makes me sad, actually. Although they do have one power that isn't evident right away. Clicking on them is difficult. To be honest, I think my bear could kill these guys. Where's the other one? Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, I think my bear could kill these guys on his own. Like, the entire group. Not just one. The entire group. And let's just skip everybody's turn, except for the bear.
Yes.
You know, Luke, actually, it would have been nice if you could change the look of certain pieces of armor. Because, you know, his helm doesn't exactly match his armor. Then again, his armor's evil. So, Well, you say that like the armor is actually sentient. Oh, and if you don't know, in Dungeons & Dragons, armor, weapons, and things and whatnot can actually have intelligence and be sentient. Yeah, it happens. Very rarely. Extremely, exceedingly rarely. But it does happen. And, you know, if you are a different alignment than the sword's intelligence is, yeah, things don't work out too well. It depends. Like, if Lily picked up a chaotic evil sword, there'd be some, you know, consequences possibly. But if it's only a little bit different, there's a whole like bunch of rules for that, and I'm not even gonna go into it because I don't know them that well. Because it's not really something that I ran into a whole lot of. Vapor rats. There was one of these on level 1 of the temple. How long ago was that? And it was so inconsequential that I didn't show it. Yeah. What was that? Actually, Bear, can I? Nope.
Certainly.
Yeah. So they have less than 39 HP, so that's not even worth it, even if I murdered all of them. Ah, Earth Node. So yeah, skip the Vapor Rats. That again, there's almost nothing to do in this node. Like, really, like, there's that one guy and the Guardian. Oh, bad RPG. I guess the bear moving does count. And there I go doing it again. Oh, boy, RPG. One of these days you will actually take your own advice. That'd be nice. Oh, hello. At least there's NPCs. They haven't disappeared. Oh, you probably don't have anything good on you either.
Salutations, madam. My name is Taki.
Like glue when it's only partially dried? I'm sorry, that joke was terrible. I apologize for my joke earlier. That was bad.
4 months ago, I was a part of a group of adventurers that came to destroy the Greater Temple. During combat, I became separated from them and forced to retreat down a side corridor. I ended up here.
Well, Hedrak is dead.
You are truly powerful, my friend. Pelor must shine upon you.
Sure, let's see what it has.
To join a group such as I shall endeavor to serve well.
57 HP and level 7, that's not too bad. Oh, Masterwork Composite Longbow, strength of 18. It's actually not bad. Longsword, regular steel shield, dagger. No spells. I was kind of thinking you were a, cleric. Just because of the Halor thing. And you're all about range. I've never actually set someone up like this to be an all-ranged attacker. But clearly, with the focus and whatnot, he's probably a fighter. Although, let's face it, no. Your services I do not require. I won't kill you, though. You can actually, let's at least tell him that he can get out of here.
You are truly powerful, my friend. Pelor must... I greet you again.
I guess not. Well, we killed Hedrak, so he should be able to, he should realize to leave. He doesn't seem evil. I'm sure if we had, like, detect alignment or something, he possibly could be evil. That's the thing with evil, especially chaotic evil. It doesn't work very well with each other. Especially chaotic evil. Large alien elemental, that's nice. The Air Temple had some of you. I murdered them, too.
Yes.
You get more than one attack of opportunity? That's nifty. Too bad you're still going to die horribly. skip your turn. Yeah, get more than one off attack of opportunity.
Of course.
There's a lot of things that could cause that, isn't there? Although, with the damage totals, I'm not really too worried. Well, that's a waste. I'm wasting crossbow bolts. Yeah, the RPG, you have well over 1,000. You're starting to flirt with 2,000 at some point in the near future, I believe. 32 experience. Oh, another one. Let's rush him. Works for me. No sense in being, oh no, it's an air elemental, send in one person. No, not at level 11. Certainly. Hopefully the bear murders it. No?
Yes, sir.
Am I asking for too much? I don't even know what you just did. I'm confused.
Yes.
really?
Okay.
Moving right along. Oh, it's a dead end. All that for one air elemental? Yeah, it plays into the whole thing of earlier we found out that the air temple was the weakest. And the node shows it, too. I wonder if, you know, in the imagination of the person who made the Temple of Elemental Evil module, if, you know, that was for a reason. I would assume so. It only makes sense. Well, only one way to go. And again, this node is extremely tiny. Wow, it's laggy. I don't know what a Nildrist is, to be honest.
Yes.
I really don't know. I'm not worried about them at that such little HP, though.
Certainly.
Which has kind of been the theme for this entire node, hasn't it?
As you wish.
I kind of just... Actually, yeah, I could just fireball them. Too bad, you know, they're all over here.
By the gold's will.
Badly injured. Almost dead. And all that happened was, well, you're dead. Was an attack of opportunity, and that's it. Yeah, can we do something about these guys? I need to change your spells. To be honestly, what I should be doing is getting you a whole bunch of other things too for your spellbook. I mean, a wizard should have an incredible library. I mean, it's their advantage.
Right.
Works for me. Nah. I'm not worried about concentration checks anymore. Doesn't mean I'm not going to still be putting points into it. It's worth it. Where's the last one? Oh. Can you come to me, sir? Thank you. I just want to see the bear kill something in just one hit. Something, you know, at this point of the game, not out in the world like some random bandit. But, So that wasn't worth anything. Noticing a trend here. Literally, right up here is the end of this area. That's the air node. There's literally almost nothing to it. It's not even really worth exploring. And the only thing I've really gotten out of this, besides the gems, that I'm going to put in the Orb of Golden Death and destroy it. So, yay. Actually, do I have to put those gems in? I don't remember. Anyway, let's murderify the Guardian. Rock Guardian, spell resistance 17? That's not very good. And? All mortals die, huh? Yeah, that's why they're called mortals. Duh! Oh, what do we got? Large elemental, rock, large it, that's it. Wow, I'm just so frightened. Oh, mirror image times 8, that's pretty...
Yes.
You know what, I could probably just ignore the air elementals at this point. To be perfectly honest, I really can. Let's see, what should we do?
Whatever you say.
I just want to try it. Nah, saving throw was successful. How much did he save by? Not very much. Actually, oh, didn't I give you a wand for this?
Okay.
I think I did.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Plasma killer.
Very well.
DC of... Really? Oh, that's because the wand doesn't get her bonuses. That's why. Okay, that makes sense. I noticed both times he saved by two. I'm gonna try it on Abel one more time. I'm not gonna do it with Ulk's thing. Oh no, that's Ulk. That's fine. All right, you're stunned. Try it again. Just because if this works, that yes. It will be hilarious. Oh. So much for that. He can fail though. Like it's not even. He's got like a 50-50, doesn't he? Not quite. Like, his chances are a little bit better than that, but still. You're stunned. You're not. Injured at 52. Furnock stunned, that's unfortunate. Aww, closets, really? Are you guys gonna poison the crap out of my bear?
Yes.
I'm gonna try one more time. Just one. Just one. Just. I would love to see this happen. No. Oh, no. Damn. Well, bear killed one. Excellent.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yep.
As you wish.
Yeah, it's kind of a long part, but it's the entirety of the Air Temple. I think we're good. Let's see. I guess stop being lazy and redo all your spells. Yeah, there's really nowhere I can put that. Not anywhere that's not gonna make my friends in absolute misery. You have a lot of damage reduction, don't you? Yeah, 10 holy. Darn. Excellent. Only hits one. At least he's got a decent amount of AC. I mean, well, it is flying. It's kind of a thing. Friendly fire. Oh, heroism. That's nice. It's not really gonna help you.
Yes.
I don't want him to... No. I was hoping to fix Luke so he wouldn't be playing to him. Okay, one more try. One more try, I promise. Damn. I was hoping.
Okay.
Of course, you know, the game might be programmed so they can't fail those kind of things. That would make sense. Oh, you can't even do damage to him. That's unfortunate. I guess, well, you're having Furnock flank, so I can't move you, can I? That means Luke probably doesn't do damage either. Or at least very, very little. I might as well have Luke help the bear. What? Poison damage. What was that? Oh, it must have been an ability then. Frog spores? Now let me look at it. I have no idea.
Yes.
It's poison, essentially. One more. Darn. Well, you're probably not going to survive the rest of this combat after, well, once Furnox's turn comes around, you're pretty much screwed, aren't you? Actually, can I kill you with magic missile? I'm sick of you. Wow, Luke, you've taken a beating, haven't you? And thud.
Certainly.
Yep, that's it. Not very stressful. I don't remember frog spores at all. Although I'm starting to think that that's going to do more damage than anything else that I take. Well, it only lasts for 10. That isn't too bad. I can deal with that. I'll live through it.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Of course. Guy's turns take awfully too long. At least as far as I'm concerned. Come on, guys. Almost done. With this incredibly easy area. You already know what's on the body. Do I really need to tell you? Answer is no. No, I don't.
Very well.
Doobie-doobie-doo. I'm sorry. It's just the air node is just... that. It really is. At least when we get to the fire node. I'm at the last node, aren't I? At least then things will be interesting, because I think the boss, the guardian, that one, is the hardest out of the four.
Okay.
Kind of makes me wish I had more, fire resistance rings, too. That would be nice. Target is immune, that's fine. Somebody, please. There we go. 321 experience. Woo. Oh wow, Furnox, you took a beating, my friend. Have a heal. So much for that. Abel? Could you loot the body, miss? Well, this is awkward. Oh, people are stuck in combat.
By the gold's will.
There we go. Excellent. At least that's fixed. Who has the okay. You still have it. Oh, this is going to summon a rock, an air elemental, and...
whatever you say.
Wind wall, I think. I don't know, I'm guessing out of two of... on the wind wall. Air elemental... no! Chain lightning once per day. Chain lightning is a pretty fantastic spell. I'm... actually thinking I might want... ooh.
Yes.
Chain lightning. Oh no! Please save me. I am being attacked by this small, pathetic creature. Anyway, next time, all of rested, we'll go back and... fire temple time. Fire node, rather. Node, not temple. Temple, you've already destroyed, RPG. So yeah, until next time.